TMZ, and it reads, Big Brother house guests mock autistic Ian. Nicole's comments are hitting her where it hurts, her wallet. Olay Skincare says it will no longer work with her because the brand has zero tolerance for bullying and doesn't support their behavior. Olay and Nicole worked together in the past, but the brand says they will no longer have a business relationship and have no plans for one in the future. A bunch of Big Brother house guests don't like being under the same roof as Ian Terry simply because he's autistic. Ian's been pretty outspoken this season about being on the autism spectrum, but now his fellow house guests, Christmas Abbott, Danny Briones, Nicole Franzel, and Memphis Garrett, were caught on the live feeds yucking it up about Ian. They openly and cruelly mocked his self-soothing technique, rocking back and forth during conversations, and said it turns them off. Danny was caught on the live feed saying she can't even look at Ian sometimes because his constant movement stresses her out, and Nicole agrees. Christmas and Memphis join in the bullying and make things worse. Memphis describes Ian as the red rum of the house, a reference to The Shining. The group shares a big old laugh when Memphis claims he might have nightmares of Ian standing over his bed rocking back and forth. Unfortunately, this kind of bullying has become par for the course on Big Brother, which has dealt with multiple races and misogynistic issues over the years. Folks online and Big Brother alum aren't letting these house guests off the hook, though, calling them out for their mean girls-like mocking of Ian.
The other 9 million words I know. Like that.
What was he even saying to us in the bathroom?
Dude,
every time I turn around,
I knew you were going to say
what?
I knew it was going to be Ian as soon as you came in. I don't know why. What? What? He's just like popping up all of the time.
God. Accurate.
I'm telling you.
Oh my God.
No bueno.
They're laughing because it's hashtag relatable.
Yeah.
I know what it is. Sacrificial lamb.
What is?
Huh? Memphis brought it up yesterday, and I was like, I don't want to be mean, like, agreeing, because Memphis is mean sometimes. Like, he was like, even when he's sitting there, like, rocking, and, like, I'm like, it's the same thing with me. Like, I can't even look at him sometimes because his, like, constant movement stresses me out.
Yeah.
Do you feel like that?
Yeah, I do sometimes.
And, like, I don't know, I feel like mean saying that, but it's just, like, I'll literally have to move to a point where I can't see him out of, like, my peripheral.
100% disrespectful to the autistic community. It's hard to watch and sad to see grown people sit around and speak so negatively of a man who's said what's going on with him. He's already spoken openly about why he does what he does. His rocking is a part of his soothing. Danny, Christmas, Memphis, and Nicole, while they're sitting around chit-chatting about Ian, who has won Big Brother before, he's going to win again. Rock on with your bad self, Ian. Go ahead and do what you do. And if they don't like it, they can, trust me, they'll tell each other. It's not your business. Because if it was, they'd be telling you. Rock on. Witness.